day. I went to Invercargill, met some folks from Australia. I met the plane and met the folks, then we were on our way. But when I could not talk to them, here's what they had to say. I was embarrassed, that's for sure, but still I drove along. I knew to have been sent down there to pick them up was wrong. I met the boss to tell him just what they had to say. But they jumped the gun, started all the fun, and it sounded just this way. Now Hans is happy on the job, he works and sings all day. It seems his wife likes Alvin too, for she's so very gay. So if you're around our district, if you come from far or near, just call at Tapanui and I'll bet this is what you'll hear. I'd a little, 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 little,